Welcome, Terence, to ZConnect Season 6. It's an absolute pleasure to have you on our show.
Thank you so much, Priya, for inviting me. Thank you very much. It's a pleasure.
So, Terence, firstly, tell me about the Strikers Dance Challenge that you're judging today.
So this is my second time here in 1 year, and I feel very honored to be a part of the jury and also be the, you know, the principal judge to select the best dancer. Partly because also of the fact that, you know, our shows like Dance India Dance, Nach Paliye, and a lot of dance reality shows like So You Think You Can Dance also, India, has become very, very popular among the youth. And I think right now dance has become in a way, you know, so I think it's very important for platforms like this and many others, especially Strikers, who has done this incredibly in 1 year. They've got me back again for another challenge. So clearly the demand is much more. Clearly there is a lot of budding talent out there. I think for that purpose itself, I think it's great that a show like this is there, so that it allows people to experiment, to explore, to find out the reality of how good they are, giving them a chance to kind of, for all the hard work that they put in for years or months, to really, you know, kind of find a certain conclusion. So they know, okay, where do I stand? Because you may rehearse in your own studio and with your own teacher, and you might think you're fantastic.
Something about your choreography now. Tell me, you've given the choreography for Lagaan. Tell me your best memory of Lagaan.
I was not even dreaming of becoming a choreographer, to be very honest. I was very happy in my space. When I was approached for this film, I was completely stupefied because I knew how to dance, but I didn't know camera. See, it's one thing to know how to dance as a choreographer on stage. So I'm a very good stage choreographer. So I'm very good with musicals and stage and, you know, performances and Filmfare Awards and all of that. But I had no clue about camera. How do you shoot an actor? What is a close-up? What is a long shot? What is a mid-shot? What is an over, you know, over-the-shoulder shot? What is continuity? What happens if the camera exits left? And he has to, what happens when the actor exits the camera left? Then he has to enter frame from right in the next shot. So all of that was completely like none that I knew of. So I completely refused it at the first go when Reena was the producer of the film, Amir's ex-wife. That time she was his wife actually. And they approached me and I was very baffled and I was very confused. But Reena was very sweet and she said, "Don't worry, I understand your fears. We need a choreographer, we don't need a cinematographer."
So, Terence, who according to you is the best dancer? Could be Bollywood, Hollywood?
You know, to me, in terms of just movement quality, Prabhudeva is brilliant. I think, although he, tried to, understand what Michael Jackson was, but somehow it was not, Michael Jackson is not his culture, right? It's American. So I love the way Prabhudeva had his own take on Michael Jackson and did things so differently and innovatively. And I think it's great when you do not understand a certain culture completely, but you get inspired and then you take from there and you create your own language. I don't think even Prabhudeva understood that, you know, he was creating his own language. And that's what I love about him, because even Michael Jackson, whom everybody copies, you know, actually copied from Bob Fosse.
Well, Terence, as you rightly said, creativity or originality bahut important hai. So we will leave you to judge that on the show for yourself. Thank you so much for being on ZConnect Season 6.
Thank you, Priya. Wonderful. Thank you.